Psalm 33:2 says, "Praise the Lord with the harp. Make melody to him with an instrument of 10 strings." Welcome back to the 10 Strings, where we are praising with King David in a heavenly symphony during the blessed month of Kiyak, praising our beloved Mother St. Mary and the Church as a holy dwelling place of the incarnate God. Today we will move the 9th string and discuss the golden lampstand. St. Mary became superior to all the heavenly creatures because of the true light that she bore. In Exodus 25:31, we read, "You shall also make a lampstand of pure gold." The lampstand was to be lit at all times, and it represented the presence of God among his people. We also read in the Gospels that Christ himself calls himself the light. In John chapter 1, verse 4, we read, "In him was life, and the life was the light of men." In John 8:12, we read, "Then Jesus spoke to them again, saying, 'I am the light of the world. He who follows me shall not walk in darkness, but have the light of life.'" Just as the lampstand was made of pure gold, St. Mary was also dressed in pure gold, as she was pure from within and without. The golden lampstand is therefore a symbol of the Virgin St. Mary, who carried the true light of the world. Thank you for joining us, and we will see you next time on the 10 Strings.